Still locked.
I don't understand what could have happened. I mean, the mission was working, right? Everything was on track.
Yeah. I mean, it could have been anything. Guidance system could have malfunctioned, nuke destabilized, myriad of things.
Who was that guy that walked into the Situation Room? He looked familiar.
That was Peter Isherwell, CEO of Bash, and the third richest human ever.
He's the guy that bought the Gutenberg Bible and lost it.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Things are extremely fluid. Dr. Randall, you are now the chief science advisor to the White House.
What?
And as such, we need you to attend an emergency cabinet meeting where you would be fully debriefed.
Well, what about us?
You do not have clearance for this, sweetheart. Don't trip. Got you some crackers, some waters.
You don't need to throw it on the floor.
It's gonna be 3-4 hours tops.
Here, Kate. I don't like doing that.
Here.
What if we have to go to the bathroom?
We'll lay out some newspaper for you. Grab you a can of Febreze.
Hey.
Short, sweet, and simple.
I'll be back. Yes. All right. Come on.
Science tells the truth, Randall.
Fuck. You wanna come?
Yeah. I've gone over it again and again and again in my head. And I still can't make sense of it. He's a 3-star general. He works at the Pentagon. Why would he charge us for free snacks?
One time, I met Sting